lost and afraid. Listen and you will hear a distant serenade. Voices from long ago aren't really so far away. They'll heal an aching soul with their distant serenade. It's a melody that keeps on distance.